If you use a robot from Universal Robots in your industry, you should be familiar with its two operational modes. First, there's the running mode. Here, the robot simply performs the tasks it was programmed to do. It works at the maximum speed that has been defined for its tasks and according to its safety limits. The second mode is the programming mode. It is used to teach the robot a movement or task. sBot UR considers both of these modes. So, no matter whether you're teaching the robot or whether it operates automatically, safety is ensured at all times. However, as you can imagine, the two modes place different requirements on a safety system, and it is exactly here that sBot UR comes in. So let's have a closer look. In running mode, the speed of the robot is reduced safely as soon as a person approaches the robot and interrupts the warning field monitored by the safety laser scanner. And when the person comes even closer and infringes the protective field, the robot is stopped entirely. When the person leaves the hazardous area again, the robot automatically restarts and takes up its work again. Now, what about the robot being in programming mode? In this mode, there are two ways to teach the robot. You can either teach it with your hand, or you can use the teach pendant. If you want to use the teach pendant, press the 3 position enabling button and hold it in the center position. If you want to guide the robot by hand, press and hold the free drive button. Note that when the system is in programming mode, several safety functions are temporarily deactivated. The safety laser scanner is inactive, and as a consequence, the reduced safety rate at monitored speed and protective stop functions are inactive too. sBot UR, save productivity for your robot.